a las aves del cielo y a todo ser viviente que se mueve sobre la tierra. Vio Dios todo lo que él había hecho y lo encontró muy bueno. Palabra de Dios. Te alabamos, Señor. Salmo responsorial. Decimos juntos: dichoso el que pone su confianza en el Señor. Dichoso el que pone su confianza en el Señor. Dichoso el que teme al Señor y sigue sus caminos. Comerá del fruto de su trabajo, serán dichosos y te irá muy bien. Dichosos los que ponen su confianza en el Señor. Tu mujer como vid fecunda en medio de tu casa, tus hijos como renuevos de olivo alrededor de tu mesa. Dichoso el que pone su confianza en el Señor. Esta es la bendición del hombre que teme al Señor. Que el Señor te bendiga desde Sión, que veas la prosperidad de Jerusalén, que todos los días de tu vida, que veas a los hijos de tus hijos. Dichoso el que pone su confianza en el Señor. Nos ponemos de pie, hermanos, por favor.
Okay. Puedes respirar. I, Richard.
I, Richard.
Accept you.
Accept you.
Jessica.
Jessica.
As my wife.
As my wife.
I promise.
I promise.
To be faithful.
To be faithful.
In goodness.
In goodness.
And in silence.
In silence.
In health.
In health.
And in sickness.
In sickness.
I promise.
I promise.
To respect you.
To respect you.
And to love you.
And to love you.
All the days.
All the days.
Of my life.
Of my life.
Let's give him an applause.
Yo, Jessica, te acepto a ti.
Richard.
Richard.
Como tu esposo.
Como mi esposo.
¿Lo puedo decir en inglés?
Okay.
As my husband. And I promise you to be faithful in the goodness and in the sadness, in the sick and in the health. I promise to love you and respect every day of our lives.
Okay.
Traen, por favor, todos se acercan con los anillos y las alas. Vamos a bendecir los regalos, ¿ok? All right, come over, please. Okay, Salvador, ¿dónde estás? Bendice, Señor, ¿verdad?, a estos hijos tuyos. Bless them and sanctify his love. Bless his reins and the alas. Their symbol of fidelity and mutual help. That they always remember the love they have for each other through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Dios te bendiga. God bless you, my friend. All right, let's bless also the flowers. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let's go on this side to bless the Bible. All right. Don't go too far, Salvador. Bless this Bible, the Word of God, the Rosary, bless your daughter. Bless the Rosary, Lassa, in the name of the Father, and the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. We start with the rings, don't go away, okay? Just say what you are, please. Give it to him, please, her ring.
You go first, Richard. Okay, just repeat after me.
Okay.
Receive this ring.
Receive this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
That I always be faithful to you.
That I always be faithful to you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Te lo puedes ahorrar, just put it on her finger, please. All right. Now it's your turn, Jessica. Okay, he's good. Richard?
Richard.
Receive this ring.
Receive this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
That I'll always be faithful to you.
That I'll always be faithful to you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Receive these coins.
Receive these coins
as a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
I receive them.
I receive them.
As a sign of your love.
As a sign of your love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Crucifix as a sign of Jesus' protection for you and him. We have the Bible here, which is the Word of God, and the Rosary that reminds us God's love for us. We're going to keep the flowers, if you can hold them, please. There will be a moment that she's going to present them to the Blessed Mother. Next thing that we will do is the lasso, okay?
The Bible, we're told that the disciples, they asked Jesus to teach them how to pray, And the Lord Jesus taught the Our Father, so we're going to do that prayer together in English or in Spanish, in the language you feel most comfortable. Okay, vamos a rezar la oración que nos dejó el Señor, ya sea en inglés o en español. Fieles a la recomendación del Salvador, siguiendo su divina enseñanza, nos atrevemos a decir: Padre nuestro, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Líbranos, Señor, de todos los males. Concédenos la paz en nuestros días, para que, ayudados por tu misericordia, vivamos siempre libres de pecado, protegidos de toda perturbación, mientras esperamos la gloriosa venida de nuestro Salvador, Jesucristo. Tu Dios es el reino, el poder y la gloria por siempre, Señor. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Do not love sins, but in the faith of your church. And graciously grant peace and unity in accordance with your will. We live and reign forever and ever. Amen. Que la paz del Señor esté siempre con vosotros. At this moment, Richard and Jessica will present the flowers to the Blessed Mother. I will do a prayer for them. This is a blessing for the married couple. And then we will sing a song afterwards.
Pues te quiero dar gracias por siempre estar con nosotros y por tu amor y por siempre enseñarnos el camino que tú quieres que sigamos, que es a Jesús. y todo lo que hago en mi vida es por ti, para que tú estés orgullosa de mí y para seguir tus enseñanzas como tú quisieras y como tú nos enseñaste. Y tú sabes que siempre te llevamos en nuestro corazón, en nuestra mente, siempre estás con nosotros. Te amamos y te queremos mucho todos y allá nos guardas un lugar en el cielo para estar contigo, gozando y te queremos mucho, 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 tanto, tanto. Te extrañamos, pero sabemos que tú estás con nosotros y siempre vas a estar con nosotros y un día ya nos vamos a mirar otra vez para seguir amándonos.